So you'll feel a little scratch. One, two. There you go.
So we put a tourniquet on, and I haven't even put it on yet. There you go. It's on. You'll feel pressure from the tourniquet. Now, here, that's it. It's just a pressure from what I'm doing to you. It's quite a bad ingrowing toner. When it's been left for 6 months, he's got a small one on this side, which, to be honest with you, isn't that bad. But he would like both sides done. When he gets to this stage, you've got... very badly infected ingrowing toenail. It becomes very difficult. I mean, he's got the tourniquet on, he's still bleeding a little bit, so it just goes to show. So now, the most important thing is we need to take this down, and I'm going to have to be a bit more aggressive than I normally would and take it down as far as we can go, which is going to be about there. This side we can be a little more conservative. So now it's the final bit right at the bottom. There you go. And the final bit right at the bottom. There you go. We need to remove the spike, so. And look at that. That is bad. See where this has been building up. This is all tissue that needs to come out, otherwise it will cause a massive problem later on. And we're going to take this side out. Well done. Oh, okay. Some skin. That's a smooth corner, that's out. Let's check this, that's a smooth corner, that's out. The problem we have here is this, all this extra tissue from the infection. Before we do anything else, I want to make sure that this tissue, actually before I touch the tissue, I want to make sure there's nothing else in here. Nope, that's clear. There's nothing, I can't feel anything else in there. And I can't feel anything else in there. Remove this hypergranulation tissue. It will cause a problem. But the best way to take it out, cut it out. That's better. Still some more left here. This is all the infection that's caused the tissue to be damaged. one of my favourite tools, a little scooper. I'm sure it's got a technical name, but
I still think there's more tissue in here.
This is where we need to go back in again, because I don't want to leave any of this tissue that shouldn't be in here, in here. Get my little scooper out again, and this is it. Oh, that's better. That is much better. Just a final check before we finalize. So now I think this is ready for finalization. Yeah. We leave that in there for 3 minutes exactly. In the last minute of finalization, I like to just make sure it's really rubbed into there. Take this off, take that off. This is where I'm expecting some blood, so before we do anything, let's be ready. Okay, time to take the tourniquet off. we spend all that time trying to stop the blood, and now we want it to come back. But that's how the nail should look, and it's starting to come back. See some blood flow returning. And voila, that is how you do partial nail erosion. Okay. Thank you.